Hi. I don't usually do things like this, but I've been thinking about humiliation in its inherent place in life. And I thought I would, you know, take it on a little more. So I'm going to read to you from my teenage journal around 1996. It's called "Is Serious Stupid." just gonna roll with it. I'm going to read to my friend Tommy here and all you guys. "You've left me with nothing, but I've worked with less. On you, Dubrovka." It was like sawdust, the unhappiness. It infiltrated everything. Everything made her cry. School, homework, boyfriends, the future, the lack of future, the uncertainty of future, fear of future, fear in general. But it was so hard to say exactly what the problem was in the first place. Elizabeth's word, soul, Prozac Nation. "There's a girl I know with a poison rose. Her bed of roses turns to nails. Her best laid plans always fail. Frente. Dreams can be deceiving, like faces are to heart. But they serve for sweet relieving when fantasy and reality fall too far apart. Fiona Apple, Scully Girl." "Heaven help me for the way I am. Save me from these evil deeds before I get them done. I've got a lot to lose and I'm betting high, so I'm begging you. Before I end, just tell me where to begin. Fiona Apple." "Am I alive?" she said. "Do I deserve to be? Is that the question? And if so, who answers? Pearl Jam." She's staring at the sun. She prays to no one and nothing. She's got a lot to say, so don't get in her way. She'll take no shit from you. Rhythm collision. All right, you guys ready for this one? "I don't want the world to see me, because I don't think that they'll understand. When everything is made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. When everything feels like a movie, you bleed just to know you're alive. Goo Goo Dolls." "You've always got those dark sunglasses covering half your face. But if you promise to take them off, I promise I won't squander your gaze. I will be picturesque. I will be nice. I won't do anything. I will think before I act. I will think twice. Just let me see your eyes." Ani DiFranco again. "There's nothing I hate more than nothing. Nothing keeps me up at night. I toss and turn over nothing. Nothing could cause a great big fight." Edie Brickell. And so it's your Tommy too. "You find yourself falling down, your hopes in the sky, but your heart like great gum on the ground. And you try to find yourself in abstractions of religion and the cruelty of everyone else, and you wake up to realize your standard of living is stuck on survival. Jewel." And one more. Okay. "Hate, hate your enemies, save, save your friends, find, find your place, speak, speak your truth. Nirvana." All right, Angelina, you hit it. That's all I got. I mean, I got a lot more. Sorry, I'll hold on, I'll read you a...